Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
This bracket.
I'm done!
Who are you?
Nick Pasco. I'm American, much like yourself. And you, I'm gonna bar for.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak. break started. Things fell apart pretty quick. The building was abandoned. It's chock full of miners. But it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
Let's get you out of here.
Yes. Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up.
No, we don't have time.
Then there's no time to argue. Follow me. All the fun. Some skull ring. One of Rice's goofballs stole it off me when they tied me up. Anyway, I know where they went, so it's payback time. It's serious finger bling, because it's like a skull with these red jewel eyes. I think they're either rubies or glass, I'm not sure which. got into Haran, but it turns out you needed to get out too. Who knew, right? But it was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. I think I remember where it is. Ding, ding. It should have been a dollar for every time I heard that.
For
something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rice takes over this place, we're going to need it.
Beauty, in my butt pocket with you.
Is that it?
Yeah, all set. Put it down with you. You feel like a master. A big one. You want him? He's yours. Got too many punks here. Better help me out. My new home.
I try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!